There's a big wharfy pub by the banks of the bay, out in the west side of Adelaide, in an old smoky room where the band used to play. I remember the sweat and the noise we made, and we jumped on the tables and crashed through the doors. As you walked through the bar, your feet stuck to the floor. And the boys loved the music, but the girls wanted more. If Julie and Susie would spin across the floor, they worked hard, they played hard with nothing to prove. But they held our attention when they would cut loose. She's a big girl, but all the right place. But fair. When he walked in the bar, he would fill up the door. If you're looking for trouble, you'd soon find it there. Sometimes you'd get more than you'd ask for. And some nights the fighting burst out in the street, when a fool and his friends would get knocked off their feet. Town and I drive to the bay, reliving the days I remember so well. Well, there's just the facade where the band used to play. They tore it all down to build